Hi, Jim Ellis here. Let's take a look at I'm Yours, measures 91 through 106. Okay, so we have these same chords again we've had through most of the tune. We have the G, we have the D, the E minor, and the C. And we play that through twice. So back to the G, the D, the E minor, and the C. Let's try it out. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Great, thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to visit me at guitar-resource.com.